Here you're told that DAE is equal to BCE and DCE is equal to BAE, and you're asked to identify whether this is or is not a rhombus. Hey, all you're told by these is you have alternate interior angles that are equal, so lines are parallel here and here. Says nothing about the length of the sides, so this can be any parallelogram. Therefore, it's not necessarily a rhombus. So this statement is false.